Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to review these Tri-Sand Post sandals from Clarks. Makita po natin, ito po siya. This is in color black. Tingnan natin yung kanya. Ilabas muna natin siya sa kanyang box. I-highlight ko lang muna yung kanyang box. So when you purchase it, ito yung makikita nyo sa kanyang top cover. So you can view kung ano since 1825 yung short story behind Clarks. Ayan siya. So, okay. This specific sandal is for men. It is in black color. The material is in leather. Ito siya. So, from this, yung kanyang footbed, naka-indicate dun yung Clarks. 1825. So, very classic yung kanyang itsura. Very neat din siyang tingnan. For your daily walk, daily errands. And hindi rin siya ganun kabigat, although it's leather. Very lightweight. And ang maganda dito, hindi siya slippery because of this pattern. And you can bend it easily. Sometimes when we walk, nagka-crack yung if daily natin ginagamit yung ating footwears, nagka-crack siya behind, yung sa side na ganito or sa ganito. So, but this, very long wearing siya. Durable. Same pattern niya. Hindi siya slippery. Ayan. So, sa design na to, marami pa rin siyang ibang color. So, ito is in black. So, meron din siyang brown, rust, at saka, yeah. So, meron siyang tatlong color. Black, brown, and rust. I think sa, ang color niya is dito siya mag-differ. But from this, from the footbed, pares lang siya. And also yung sa kanyang side. So, itong part na to, ito yung kanyang leather. Nakita niyo po siya, well-stitched siya. Itong side na to is parang gamuza yung kanyang material. Well-stitched din siya. From there till here. And soft din yung kanyang footbed. There you go guys, this is Tri-Sand Post men's sandals wear from Clarks. So guys, hanggang dito na lang. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa ating mga upcoming videos. Bye!